Massport is reportedly rejecting a plan to charge drivers a fee for picking up or dropping off passengers at Logan Airport. The proposal was meant to cut down on congestion and pollution. Massport agreed to look into the idea as part of an agreement with an environmental group. But the Globe reports the agency told state officials yesterday it won't be moving forward with the plan.